Our definition for strong passive safety in this is there's no requirement for an active response to avoid either core damage or larger offsite release following even severe accidents. And that's ever. This isn't 3 days. This is ever. If it just goes black, black, you don't have to do anything.